I'll pay 50 quid for this beat just to spin you on it.
Hey, Rocky, this way.
Sick of these dead MCs calling me the fuck out. Fuck off. Time for the truth. I've kept this to myself for a long time. You ain't nothing, stop trying to leech off my fucking hard work, my fucking success. Hey, 6 years deep, where the fuck are you? Hey, hey, ain't nothing, cause listen, hey. So not once in my life I'd thought I'd battle my own or send for my home. But now I'm on the grown, I can see more clearly. See the evil that just walks near me. Said I couldn't rap, but deep down I know what he's taunting. Boys just fear me. I'm a big man and you're nowhere near me. 8 years deep in S to the B, just don't get weary. These shit MCs wanna leech on my energy, blood your fairy. Compared to me, I could get tortured and still not be scared. G-blood, this is your fault, you called me out, now you best be prepared, G. This is my 10th line in and you're already dead, cause life is a fair G. Now you wanna send for me cause you like, how could the best just rest of the bee just air me? How dare he will blood, you're a cracked out fiend. Cracked out teeth with gout in your mouth that's grease. I made your first album for free cause I felt bad you wore the same outfit for weeks. From my house SP, let me just tell the crowd about the 12th of June 2019. When it started for you but it ended for me. Yeah, when it just got real this beef. But there's an outspoken as a free in Portsmouth and admittedly I couldn't afford this. I said this to you but you forced it. Just talking about exposure for the group. But I knew it was bullshit. This gig meant a lot to me, cause we weren't getting paid and the rest of the month looking great. Anyway, it came to the night and we just got kicked the fuck off stage, cause you were so fucked on K. Chucked outside of the rave, it stopped me rage. I found me a wall to paint and still to this day I remember what that paint just say. Love everyone, 432-528. Unfortunately, the promoter saw me tag that spray. Thought I was a vandal, called the police on me. Little did he know that S to the B was just trying to spread positivity. And it was all a misunderstanding, but Curry tried to fight him for me. I loved him for that and respect him, but then he tried to turn it around on me. Like, hold on a minute, blood. It was your fault we got kicked out the club. Fuck me. I was sober the whole eve, ready just to fuck shit up like a true MC. So, of course, when he tried to fight and swing for me, upset me. You was blind to respect, G. You was my best friend. We were like brothers. Couldn't believe you wanna throw them knuckles. So, I hugged and squeezed you to show it was nothing. But your head but me, so I chose to do something. Throwed you down, just showed you were nothing. But then you kept coming. So, I thought, fuck it. I'ma leave you because I don't need your energy. It's evil. So I left, sat on the bench at the station just from 12 till 6 a.m. There was no people, no phone, no money, no food either. Thanks to quick hit whose house I was meant to sleep in, but he ran away when it got heated. And it's the same G there. Caught me in tears cause he fought with his GF about not letting him smoke weed, bitch. But I see depths, I'm a genius. Before you call me out, just check that you're clean, kid. I'm a beast and I mean this. Yeah, nothing intimidates me, can't see shit. And I used to cut myself my wrist to the bleeding just for the feelings. The fuck what you say, you can never just cause me pain. I'm a different breed in a different lane, on a different way, but it's a bit the same. I make great music and this shit sounds lame. If it wasn't for Tories, you wouldn't have anything to claim. So stop with the hate, I got no idea why you wanna chop my name. Said pay for views with blood, if you heard my tunes are creative, dude. 6 years, 8 albums, 5 I've paid that I've paid into my career and promotional campaigns that I just made my views. I don't wanna hear about not working hard. I'm a slave to the groove, but I take that title and my bars to the grace of my tune. You can Google my name and it brings up my music, dude. If I Google your name and it's bringing up vandalism cases, dude, and that's just the difference between me and you. And fuck me, Barney, I see right through you. Bit of town drama, you wanna be included. Attention seeker, why you did tell me that your dad just left you? Same thing happened to me, but worse. So they don't just use it as an excuse. You say you were young when it happened, and just to manage your mum had to work 2 jobs. Well, now I can see why she couldn't raise you when he turned to a knob. Hating all the alpha males that you come across. I'm a boss, not on your team, that's a loss. And that goes for you too, Rudy. I know you wanna be me, truly. Sent for me when I was your friend. I was naive to the scene that was truthfully unfolded behind my back. Well, I sent for you and I crushed you. And since then, man, I've never heard you rap. The only thing I've heard from you was an inbox. Saying that you take it all back, that you felt bad. People, if you look at your screens, then I show you that. Rudy said that you was my biggest fan, and that's no cap. So I don't wanna hear no chat about you just giving a chat. That's blast. I left you alone since that you're a fag. Now you wanna chat my name to these rags. Will I add your name to the bun in a month? Earning a place on the server just whack. You never gonna face me or ever replace me, that's fact. All of you snaky, cause all of you stab me in back. Sounds to your face, I'll just search it all up before each of you turn on me, just like you turn off the tap. That's 3 good friends that I lost, that's sad. And now I'm just sat here defending my own friend. A man, bringing up shit from the passion to put on the track. Nah, they say for me we should all just be coming together and working and making each other just better. Instead you just wanna cause drama, that's dead, bruh. So I just did what I had to just do and behead ya. All of you thinking you're better, no clever, I know you regret it. I'm a professional, you just all amateurs, never forget it. I'm levels above them, a different caliber there, I just said it. I heard they just offer to get it, I'm fed up with rappers who beg it. Minds all big-headed, but salty, work hard and deserve all the credit. So don't you be jealous, cause brothers, you looking pathetic. I'm up in my element, yes, I'm the best at dispelling shit. You cannot fathom my sediment, yes, I'll just be here forever, man. Sausage is coming like Eminem. Sick of my hoes, I'm not rooting for me. So I'm telling him just watch your back when he's sleeping. My predator still levels up, even with all the four of them put together, bro. I repeat to these boys, that's enough.